हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई पारुल मैडम वेलकम यू ऑल इन द ऑनलाइन ईवीएस क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन द स्टोरी ऑफ अनीता एंड द हनी बीस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व टेक्सचुअल क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ द सेम लेसन, लेसन नंबर 5, अनीता एंड द हनी बीस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, लिस्ट आउट हाउ मेनी मनी यू स्पेंड इन 1 ईयर फॉर वेरियस स्कूल रिलेटेड थिंग्स। थिंग्स लाइक फर्स्ट वन, ट्रैवल टू स्कूल एंड बैक। अप्रोक्सीमेटली वी स्पेंड ₹6,000 ईयरली। नोटबुक्स ₹400, पेन पेंसिल ₹100, यूनिफॉर्म नियरली ₹1,800, स्कूल बैग नियरली ₹500, लंच बॉक्स अप्रोक्सीमेटली ₹100, शूज एंड फुटवेयर नियरली ₹500, अदर थिंग्स लाइक टेक्स्ट बुक्स ₹400, कंपास बॉक्स, पाउच और प्रोजेक्ट्स वी स्पेंट अप्रोक्सीमेटली ₹400। सो टोटल्स अप टू ₹10,200। So, we spent approximately ₹10,200 in 1 year for various school-related things. Question number 2. How much money did you spend on your books this year? Books are of two types. We purchased notebooks and textbook both. So, notebooks cost approximately ₹400. Even textbook cost approximately ₹400. So, total ₹800 I spent on my books this year. Question number 3. Have you ever seen insects near flowers? Find out their names and write down. Butterflies, honeybees, bumblebees, moths, flies, beetles, wasps, spiders are usually seen near flowers. Question number 4. Why do the insects come near to the flowers? Find out. Children, do you know? Flowers contain nectar. So, insects visit the flowers to collect the nectar produced by the flowers. Question number 5. What do people do when the bee has stung? Children, you know, when the bee stings, it pains a lot. So, follow the following steps when the bee has stung. First, don't panic, stay calm. Second, remove the stinger with your fingernails. Third, wash the sting with soap and water. Fourth, apply a cold pack to reduce swelling. And fifth one, take pain medication. Question number 6. What type of sound does the honeybee make? Answer, honeybees make a buzzing sound while flying. Question number 7. What will be the total cost of Anita's 20 boxes? It is given in the textbook that the cost of one box was ₹2,000. So Anita purchased 20 boxes. So the cost of 20 boxes will be how much? So 2000 multiplied by 20 is 40,000. So the total cost of Anita's 20 boxes will be ₹40,000. Question number 8. Anita and other people of the village gets ₹35 for 1 kilogram of honey. How much does 1 kilogram of honey cost in your city? Answer, in my city 1 kg of honey cost ₹160. Question 9. Is honey used in your home? What is it used for? Answer, yes, honey is used in my home. It is used to sweeten dressings. Honey is combined with hot water and lemon for weight loss. In this picture, you can see salad dressing is shown. In that salad dressing, if we pour honey, the salad becomes sweet in taste. Question number 10. Which are the other insects that live together in a group like honeybees? Answer: ants, termites, and wasps also live in groups like honeybees. Question number 11. Have you seen where ants live? Answer: ants live in a large group called colonies. They live underground, inside trees, or in the walls of a house. Question number 12. By which food items ants are attracted? Answer: ants are attracted by sugar products like sweets, fruit juice, chocolates, sugar crystals, and so on. Question number 13. Look at a line of ants. What is its color? Answer: it is black in color for line of black ants, and it is reddish brown in color for line of red ants. As shown in the picture, black ants line, black color, red ants line, reddish brown color. Question number 14. Have you been bitten by an ant? What was the ant like? Black or red? Big or small? Yes. Many times I have been bitten by an ant, by both black big ants and red small ants. This all are textbook based question answers. Please complete it in your EVS notebook in good handwriting. Thank you.